damn, bro. The second that I think diss track season's starting to die down just a little bit and peter out, my boy Kendrick comes out of nowhere with the Controlverse 2.0, apparently. I don't think it's that bad. I haven't heard the song yet, but people have been sending me this left and right saying that there are shots at J. Cole and Drake on this. I just love the heated competition that is in rap, baby. This is my shit. I try so hard to avoid spoilers, but sometimes there's just no doing that being on the internet. So you already know that's what I'm going to be looking for in this. We'll react to the whole song, Future, Metro Boomin. Hell, Kendrick's not even in the damn title of the song. But I already know that's the whole part that I'm going to be breaking down whenever it gets to Kendrick's verse. Because, you know, the others, there's not really whole lot of punchline breaking down to be had, typically, anyway. But yeah, man, love the competition with some absolute legends in the rap game, and speaking of legends,
it has come to my attention that your boy need a thing to do.
What?
But look no further, homie, cause I got something for you. Ass down, phone out, scan the QR code now. Everybody here should know what I'm talking about. We're playing
Rage.
Dive inside the PvP's, cause see it's free to play.
Rage.
Stack up all the champions, you can't release your rage.
Rage.
When the enemies will see you, they be skipping on a battle. They don't want no static, but you, they too scared to catch a fade. I've been playing this for years, dog, and I ain't never got bored stacking them sacred shards. Battle bosses like a day job. The best graphics around is dope. What more can I say, dog?
Holy sh! It's Raid's 5th anniversary! And you already know these guys are a bunch of partiers, so they're celebrating hardcore. Massive amounts of giveaways, the most I've ever seen. So if you're a brand new user, click the link in the description or scan the QR code on the screen and you're gonna get $100 worth of bonuses. You'll get the epic champion Lady Atessa, 500,000 silver, and many more right from the start. Plus, after you reach level 25, you'll get an additional 500,000 silver, epic skill tomes to upgrade your epic champions, plus tons of potions and other goodies. And that's not it either! Once you download using my specific link, go to the promo code section and enter in code FESTIVAL5 and you'll get another epic champion Tayrail, plus 500,000 silver and endless amounts of other rewards. This literally makes me want to delete my account and start over just so I can get these rewards. Just in the last year alone, they added 3 massive updates with the live arenas, the Cursed City update, and a brand new tier of champions, the Mythical Champion. So take advantage of this 5th anniversary celebration by diving into the Festival of Creation. It's a month-long party with events, tournaments, summon boosts, free gifts, and just a ton of other stuff. Come join my clan, the Crypt Keepers. Find me under Crypt the Rapper and you'll see how much I play this game. So stop f***ing around and go download this game for free, baby. But okay, let's get to the dissing, baby. That's what we're here for. Let's go. This is Like That, Future, Metro Boomin.
Gotta buy my joint up on this bitch.
Have I ever reacted
Metro,
to Future?
Metro.
I don't think I have.
Yeah. Sticking to the code, all these hoes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gonna make her pussy leak. Pussy niggas told ain't
what?
Gonna wake up at they sleep. You can't hear that switch, but you can't hear them niggas scream.
They just say I put it in her nose and it makes her pussy leak? Is that the words that I heard right there? This is why I don't react to this, okay? This is not my style of music. I know it's a vibe for a lot of people. It's just not me. We're gonna get through it, though.
The strongs, nigga, all my hoes who coke. 20 carat ring, I put my fingers down her throat.
That's a big ring. All right. 20 carat ring. 20 carats is huge. Put his finger down the throat. She can take a big dick. That's what he's saying right there. Okay.
Down her throat. If I lose a carrot, she might choke. I know she gonna swallow, she'll go.
Okay. A lot of oral sex bars.
Shooters in the corner, light a pack in. She think cause she's out of bitch, she attract, yeah. That's that shit that get you put up out the section. And the model's still the same. Fall like I won a championship game. You know these hoes hungry, they gon' fuck for a name. I put her on the game, she get fucked for a chain. Got your girl in this bitch, she twirling on the dick.
Ooh, that sample! I know that!
This bitch, turn up in this bitch. And we about to irks in this bitch, you murked in this bitch. All these pointers on me.
Man, rap is just so easy now, man. This is crazy. I love the... What sample is that? I know Logic used it too. Oh, it's gonna bug the shit out of me.
You know it's game time. Bring a friend, bitch, we fuck them at the same time. I'm a different nigga, no, we not the same kind. You can have that look, bitch, you ain't mine. Young dope.
Oh, it's a Easy Does It.
Like
the Easy E song, yeah.
Kicking in those, is you like that? Young throw nigga selling lows, is you like
that? Ooh, I like that beat.
24, you won't go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
No way. Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, we got the Kendrick up there. Okay, so I actually kind of like that hook a little bit. The way the beat was going down and his voice is going down with the really good melodies happening, matching with the beat right there. But okay, now we're here, what we're here for. Okay, we're ready to break down some Kendrick bars. See what my man's pissed off about. Let's go.
These niggas
niggas talking out of their necks. Don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for threats.
Hey, let's nice. Get it,
bro. DOT, the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check.
I mean, okay. Ooh, I like that. Okay, so money, power, respect. The last one is better. Saying that respect is better than any kind of money or any kind of power. That right there could be some shots towards Drake and J. Cole. Maybe they got some of the money and the power, but he's got the respect. Is that kind of what's going on right here? I don't know. I'm really going to be diving into a lot of stuff right here. I like the bar about not pulling a coffin out of your mouth. That's another way I've heard of, like, don't say some dumb shit or you'll die. And him saying that a lot of goofy people got checks, a lot of people that can't really make good music or rap get paid a lot of money for it. Nike, Drake is he sponsored by Nike? He was at one point. Nike Swish check. I'm really just going to be reaching in all sorts of facets here. Nobody should have told me this is a Drake and J. Cole diss, because that's all I'm looking for.
I hope them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but cannot be legit. No 40 water, tell him.
Clicking up cannot be, no, cannot be legit. Be legit. The click. No 40. Oh, okay. The click, E40, Be Legit, the rap group. Okay, got some bars in there. I've always loved Kendrick's voice changes. He's just got a lot of assertiveness, a lot of aggression behind his voice, and it just gives it some layers for the audience to listen to. And then him saying his temperament is bipolar and that he chooses violence. Could be mellow, could be the chill side of bipolarness, but no, he goes for the anger. He goes for the violence. He chooses violence. Obviously, because we're getting this.
Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out. Rap this Melly Mel if I had to. Got two kids with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up, lost too many.
Bro, okay. So there's the first confirmation that I'm getting right there. Sneak this and first person shooter. First person shooter was the dope ass song with J. Cole and Drake. And I know J. Cole mentioned Kendrick in that verse, but like in a positive way, I'm fairly certain. I reacted to it on my channel saying that they were like the best people in rap, but he was feeling like Muhammad Ali and they were all this big team. So is he saying it's a sneak diss because he wasn't on the song? Like J. Cole saying they're the three best in rap, but he's not in the actual song. So like that's the sneak diss in itself. Kendrick's feeling himself, bro. He said, I'll say fuck rap and diss Melly Mel if I have to. The literal founder of rap, the first rap hall of famer, I will diss him because that's how much I don't fucking care. I'm sure there's some other stuff that I'm missing right there, but that's what I'm catching so far.
I've lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom.
Ooh, okay, there it is right there. My man's just straight going for it. Fuck the big three. It's not the big three, it's big me. All right, there ain't no Kendrick, J. Cole, and Drake. It's just Kendrick. Fuck these other guys. This is that competition that I'm wanting. This is that control versus aura that he's putting out again. And shout out to Andre 3K walking around with stick because he put out that flute album right there. That's obviously what he's talking about, walking around with the flute and not guns. That, sorry about the microphone falling right there.
Boom. I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom.
Another one?
That's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Dude, there it is right there. Okay, so that short verse, but a lot of stuff being said right there. For all your dogs getting buried, for all the dogs is the album that Drake put out. That's a K with all these nines. You see Pet Cemetery. K9 is another word for a dog. Pet Cemetery, where all the pets die. Ks and nines are guns and pop, pop, pop. Fucking rap bars, gun bars. And then this is the one bar that I've seen a lot of people talk about on Twitter, is that Prince outlived Michael Jackson, and he's saying that he's Prince and Drake is Michael Jackson, but like Michael Jackson was arguably better in all facets of everything except for guitar playing. Prince is probably one of the best guitar players that ever exists, but does Kendrick play guitar? I don't know. Only positive I really see out of that is that he lived longer. Like that is it. Michael Jackson's legacy is better than Prince's, and obviously Prince and Michael Jackson had their beef, so is this like the new Prince Michael Jackson beef? I don't know, man. It just feels like a weird comparison to make because I feel like there's kind of a clear winner in that beef, you know what I'm saying? All right, so it looks like Kendrick's verse is done right here. I don't particularly want to react to the rest of this. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I'm running out of time anyway. I said I was in a hurry at the beginning of this. Tell you what, I'm going to listen to the rest of it, and if there's anything of importance, I'll leave it edited in. If not, this next scene is going to be me doing an outro and talking about my final thoughts. Okay, yeah, so I was right. Wasn't really anything particular to talk about. So we got some beefs being thrown around here. It seemed more so of a shot at Drake rather than J. Cole. He just kind of seems like a bystander. But all this seems to be stemming around first-person shooter. Like, all the disses that I heard can be related to that video. Because it was on For All the Dogs. The big three were mentioned in that right there. Drake talked about being like Michael Jackson, that he's one away from Michael Jackson. Beat it. Beat it. Beat it. Beat it. Beat it. Man is pissed at Drake. Okay, let's see what the hell happens out of this, baby. That's it for this one, guys. And until next time, it's been your boy Crypt, and I'm signing out. Gonna be checking out the Joyner Lucas album for sure in the next day or two. I saw that he has a song with Logic and Twista on there. That's gonna be sick. So subscribe and stick around, especially if anything develops out of this beef right here. But that's it. Love you guys. This is my song right here if you guys want to check it out. Peace. And again, check out my homies over at Raid Shadow Legends down low in the description.
If my heart had wings, I'd fly away for
from the light, cause I like the dark. If my heart had wings in the dark, all those mirrors don't shine, and I never have to look myself in the eye. If my heart had wings, I'd survive in this world, I despise it, I fly to the heavens, I fly to the heavens. If my heart had wings, then I'd regain some respect for myself, and I know.